women coming out with all these great characters. It was like, oh yeah, I love it. I love it. I'm still one of those kids. No matter how much I love being up here, I'm always in the stage with you guys. That's right. Move over. Right. But when I'm not on stage, I love sitting back watching what's going on stage. Honestly, these people are giving me life. So many different characters and so many different personas and so many different variations of each persona. Aren't we all carrying it very well? Honestly, these characters are amazing. We are Troy Boys Artistic 5, and we are here to please you, ladies and gentlemen. And now, to close off our show, the one and only, I'm telling you, this is so amazing. It is amazing how cosplay branches out to comic books, to video games, to movies, to Disney. And when Disney meets Tim Burton, it just gives me life. Right? I'm telling you, two of the greatest of all times, people who have taken some of the classics and some of the originals and have made their own originals and have turned things around, and let me tell you, it's absolutely amazing. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jack Skellington!
Oh.